Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah min wa binastain ala murnya wadi wa salatu wassalamu ala sholfi ambiya mursalin wa ala sholfi azmain wa salatu wassalamu alaika sayyidi ya rasulullah biya dikulatul hati adiki. Alhamdulillah ala nimat islam wa iman wa kafa bima minima alhamdulillah bihi nimat utati musalihat. Sob, saya ini ada sahabat di sisi saya lama banget, Mr. Louis. Ini pengusaha yang gak mudah nyerah, sob. Padahal beliau ini kemarin tuh buatin satu kue Portugis egg tart. Dan ini luar biasa enaknya. Dan dia yang pertama buat di Indonesia mungkin ya.
Bali.
Nah, udah gitu sekarang ini kapan hari dia sampai buka di Jakarta? You open di Jakarta ya?
Enggak.
Di Jakarta dia optimis untuk datang, dia datangin temennya, partner bla bla bla, luar biasa. Dan dia pesen kitchen ke saya gitu. Nah, kemarin pas COVID dia tutup gitu, tutup selama ini udah gitu dia bangkit lagi. Nah, saya kaget tuh sob, ketemu lagi, dia masih semangat banget bisnisnya segala macam-macam dan dia bisa bertahan. Ayo, kita dengerin bagaimana cerita dia bisa bertahan. How you still survive when the COVID doing?
The secret is one.
What?
Belief, huh? And hard work.
Belief and hard work?
Yes, that's all.
Many bakery, many
restaurant product.
And good?
Good product is important, very important to have a good product.
So, harga egg tart
kualitas.
Portugis egg tartnya agak mahal, so medium up gitu. Tapi dia kenapa? Why you pricing is very medium up ya, egg tart? Why still survive with this situation? Money is not ini liquid?
Because it's all about the quality.
It's all about quality.
People buy it, so they buy.
Because I have my friend here, my customer, they are Chinese. They make the a good one product, look like apa? Papia ya,
yeah.
Papia everything. Yeah. The pricing very ini, the quality is, I think is okay. He only one employees here. He and his wife working hard to ini. But still, 6 months after ini after apa? After okay. COVID, close. Till now.
Sell the fish.
Why? Why you? Your product is your price is very high, medium high, but you still survive. Why?
Because the company Balinata already 5 years in Bali.
Balinata is 5 years in Bali.
So the people already know the cake.
People only know the cake.
Already know the cake. And they like, so they still buy. Not like before with the tourists.
Yeah.
But the people still
before
they like.
Not only for tourists, yeah. You know.
Not only for tourists,
but for the citizen in Bali,
yes.
Even if foreigner.
We survive. We survive in Bali thanks to the people of Bali.
Thanks. And then the people stay in Bali, yeah.
Yeah, the people that stay in Bali and the Balinese, they support us, so they keep buying, and for us, we can survive like that.
Tell me, explain to me, yeah, when you closing in Jakarta everything, yeah, when you have the hard time in business, yeah.
Yeah, we have to close everything. Uh-huh. We have to think the strategy again.
Okay.
And we have to wait 2 months already close,
uh-huh,
between Augustus and October.
2020.
Yeah. We close. We renew, we clean everything, we start again from zero.
Start again
from
zero.
Yeah.
With employee new.
With employees, with the cost of the salaries go down, everything go down.
Oh,
the price,
you recite
the price, yeah. The price of the hectare go down also.
Oh, you make a strategy, the price goes down,
yeah.
But the quality still the same. Because
the salary go down and like that, because if not like that, we cannot survive.
My
and after, yeah. slowly, yeah. Now we have 3 places already.
Grand Lucky,
supermarket,
in
Beach Walk.
In Sunset Road, yeah, you say.
In Sunset Road.
And then you sell is good in Grand Lucky.
Yeah.
And then?
Beach Walk. And Galeria Mall.
And then I hear you will open again today in Sanur.
Yeah, next 2 weeks we go to open in Sanur, Grand Lucky also.
The name of the egg tart, what was it? The name
Balinata.
Balinata, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
And now the situation is more different. The people that work with us, it's like a family. The people increase the salary a lot since the beginning. So we have the salary almost normal.
Almost normal.
Almost normal. It's very important to pay well to the people, for the people to do the job happy. So yeah, slowly, slowly we go there. If God wish.
Yeah. So ini tiru dia ya. You have to learn with Mr. Rui ya. Mr. Rui from Portuguese. They have to survival mode ya. Survival business ya. Bukan hanya dia jatuh, tapi dia sekarang ini bangkit lagi dan sekarang malah menggaji orang lagi. Jadi mudah-mudahan ini pembelajaran bagi kita semua. Kalau ke Bali sob, come to ini Van Lucky supermarket di Sunset Road ya. The produknya namanya Bali Nata ya. Dia jual egg tartarnya enak sekali. Dan resepnya, I know the recipes ya. You send the expert from Portuguese here ya. Kok dia kirim orang
very old recipe.
Jadi resepnya resepi benar-benar dari ini sendiri, dari apa, dari resepnya sendiri dibawa ke Indonesia itu. They bring the chef from the Portuguese to Indonesia to Bali to teach Mr. Rui and team to make the egg tartar ya. Jadi Anda tidak rugi kalau datang sini ke Bali nanti mampir ke Bali Nata beli cookiesnya itu enak benar luar biasa. Istri saya suka sekali. Dan saya sering coba, saya makan di bis walk ya, di lantai atas itu dekatnya sinemak ya untuk bis walk. Jadi itu sob, doakan semuanya mudah-mudahan Mr. Rui tetap survive dan saya senang sekarang dia lebih sehat lagi dan terlihat calm, lebih calm lagi. Udah berapa tahun kita gak ketemu, 1 tahun kayaknya kita gak ketemu, baru datang lagi ke tempat saya. Demikian saya, kalau salah banyak salahnya, kalau kurang banyak kurangnya, wabillahi taufiq walhidayah, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.